you all ready? One more time, are you ready?
Ladies and gentlemen, here she is, Regina Carter, Simply Ella.
Thank you. Thank you very much. How's everyone doing? Wilmington. So great to be back here again. It's been a while. Beautiful night. Thank you all for coming and sharing the night of music, this whole beautiful day of music. And we're so happy to be back here again. We're going to be playing music mostly from our new CD. The CD is entitled Ella, Accentuate the Positive. Because I thought we could use some positivity in this world about right now. Please keep your hands together for Mr. Xavier Davis on piano, Rhodes, and Hammond B3. On bass, Mr. Chris Lightcap. On guitars, Mr. Marvin Sewell. And on drums, Mr. Elvester Garnett. Thank you. We started off with a tune called I'll Never Be Free, and that was an arrangement by our bassist, Chris Lightcap. We're going to continue with a tune. Most of the tunes I recorded were not her most well-known tunes. I decided to go with some B-side classics, and this was Crying in the Chapel. The hit, the A-side to this was When the Hands of the Clock Pray 12. This is an arrangement by another great young bassist, Ben Williams. This is Crying in the Chapel, and we hope you'll enjoy it.
Yeah.
very much. We're going to do an original composition by our drummer now. He wrote this one after Katrina. He calls it New for New Orleans.
Thank you.
Orleans, Mr. Alvester Garnett, new from New Orleans. Thank you. We're gonna bring it down just a little bit after that one. We're gonna go back to the Ella record, and we're gonna do a tune that, this tune helped put Ella on the map, to get her recognized, if you will. She, her passion, Ella Fitzgerald's passion, was to be a dancer, professional dancer. And she entered the contest at the Apollo, the night at the Apollo. And she was gonna dance until she saw the group go on before her, the Edwards sisters. And because they were such a phenomenal group, she thought she didn't want to compete against them dancing, so she decided to sing a tune she had been working on. And when she walked out into the audience, they started booing her at first, but they got the audience quieted down, and she sang this tune, and she won first prize. First prize was $100 and a week appearance at the Apollo. Well, they gave her the money, but they wouldn't allow her to appear at the Apollo, because they said she looked too disheveled. She didn't fit the look they were looking for. Well, she got that last laugh. So this tune, it's a Hoagy Carmichael tune entitled Judy. And it's a very beautiful arrangement by our guitarist, Mr. Marvin Sewell. Thank you. Thank you very much, Undecided. Thank you very much. Undecided. We're going to continue with another tune off of Ella, Accentuate the Positive, and this one is Accentuate the Positive. This tune was based off of a sermon given by Father Divine. And the sermon was, you got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, hold on to the affirmative, and don't mess with Mr. In-Between. Thank you.
Thank you.
Accentuate the Positive, Ella Fitzgerald. We're going to bring it back down and do a very beautiful ballad. And this arrangement was by a pianist that worked with her during her last years. His name is Mike Walford, and this tune is entitled Dedicated to You. We hope you'll enjoy. How's everybody doing? The weather is perfect. This is beautiful. Thank you all for ordering it.
Thank you.
dedicated to you. Thank you. We're gonna do a tune called I'll Chase the Blues Away. Thank you. We want to thank you again, Wilmington, for having us. Mr. Xavier Davis on keyboards, piano, and Hammond B3. Come on, give it up to Mr. Xavier Davis. Mr. Chris Lightcap on bass. Mr. Chris Lightcap. Mr. Marvin Sewell on guitars. On drums, Mr. Alvester Garnett, thank you so much. Thank you, Ella. Thank you, Wilmington. Clifford.